Stick it down the middle. Okay, and you have, you give one to a buddy. There you go, Percy. Then you're going to take this, and we're going to go on a journey. We're going to go on a trip. First thing we're going to do, just get in our sailboat. Okay? We're going to get in our sailboat, and we're going to go to our beach house. Okay? Then you'll notice when we land at our beach house, there's going to be an open end and a closed end. Okay? You're going to take the closed end and fold it towards the opened end 3 times. One. Two, three. Okay. Then you have a shape like this. Then you're going to measure the radius of your pot. Circumference, diameter, radius. So we're going to go ahead, put your finger in the middle if you want. You're going to measure just where, about where the middle is, right there. Then you can take scissors, cut, just cut a little bit of the tip off, make sure that doesn't go in your food. This is a cartouche, okay? And then once your rice is in there, it's simmering nicely, you're going to put this right on top, and then you're going to put a lid on it. Pause.